Good morning, children. Welcome to your moral science class. Children, last time we did page number 12 of lesson number 3, Home, My Sweet Home. And today we are going to continue from page number 13. Anu sat in front of the house waiting for her papa. Papa would bring something special for me and Adi, she thought. Children, look at this picture. Anu is sitting on the steps waiting for her papa. And she thinks her father is not going to come with empty hands. Her father will definitely bring something for her and Adi. So children, sometimes you also expect that Papa will bring something special for you. Similarly, here Anu expects that her father will bring something special for her and Adi. Anu, come and have milk, Mama called. So children, here in the meantime, the mother called her to have a glass of milk. So children, here let me ask you one question. How many you have a glass of milk today? If not, then have it every day. As you know, milk is very good for your bones and teeth. It will make you strong. So dear children, you should always have a glass of milk daily, as milk is a good source of energy and helps in building healthy bones and... Let Papa come, Ma, Anu replied. Mama came out and held Anu closer. Papa will be late, dear. Will you come with me, Ma? Sure. Sweet kisses, Ma. Anu's home is a sweet home. In this paragraph, Anu doesn't want to go inside because she is waiting for her dad. Then her mother held Anu closer, telling her that her father would be late. Anu's home is a sweet home. Her mama tells her good stories. Papa helps her in studies. Her brother loves Anu very much. Anu too loves him. So children, why Anu's home is a sweet home? Yes, because she is having a loving mama who used to tell her good stories and caring father who used to help her in her studies. And loving brother Adi, who loves her too much. Children, please turn to page number 13. Her papa and mama work together at home. Anu also helps them. Mama helps everyone. All the members of the family talk together, eat together, pray together and play together. Anu says proudly to her friends, "My home is a sweet home." So children, is Anu having a sweet family? Yes, Anu is having a sweet and loving family where father is helping the mother and even Adi is also helping them. And what does Anu say to her friends about her home? Anu tells her friends that her home is a sweet home, as all the family members of her family talk together, eat together, pray together, and play together. So children, what do we learn from the lesson? Yes, we learn that to have a sweet home, one should always help one another. So children, I hope that lesson is clear to you. And next time we will do activity 2 and activity 3. Goodbye.